This is the new R-Series One Man XL, part of a brand new range of XL bivvies from Fox, designed to give you extra headroom, extra space, and of course, extra comfort whilst you're on the bank. So we're gonna run through some of the features now. XL refers to the additional space and additional headroom created by the extra high pram hood frame. So the reason that we've increased the height of the bivvy is basically over recent years, bivvies have tended to get smaller and smaller and smaller. And we wanted to create a bivvy that was really, really comfortable, that you didn't have to do a commando roll to get in, that you don't have to crouch down and kind of peer out like that. You can sit straight up on your bivvy, no more crouching down. You can look out over the lake, survey your swim, and basically fish in a lot more comfort than you can in many bivvies that are out there on the market currently. So it's a classic three-rib pram hood design with an oversized peak for extra protection. Because it's an oversized peak, it requires extra support poles, so they're provided and they go on either side. The whole frame is 19 mil aluminium, and of course, full frame support is supplied. The material is a hard-wearing, breathable polyester fabric with a hydrostatic head rating of 10,000. So in layman's terms, that means it's very, very waterproof and it dries exceptionally quickly. There are three door options. You've got solid, clear PVC and mozzie mesh, and all of them are two-way letterbox style opening. Aiding airflow through the bivvy, we've got rear mozzie mesh vents and of course vents on the front as well. Inside the bivvy really is where the magic happens, excuse the pun. It is like a TARDIS in here. You've got the same floor space, or a very similar floor space to our previous Royale bivvies and your average pram hood style bivvy. But with the fact that it's got the high frame, it just makes the whole bivvy seem so much bigger. And it does increase space. You can put things further to the right, further to the left. It gives you much more workable space. I've got a Royale session table down here that I've got my laptop on. It's got all of my hard drives on and I can work here. And that's what I've been doing for the last 24 hours. I've actually been working on the bank, doing my bits on my laptop. I've got all my fishing stuff over here and it's been a really, really comfortable session. So the bivvy also features mesh pockets at the front and large ones at the back. So for keeping anything like magazines, books, your keys, your phone, your receiver, all sorts of things like that. There's loads of storage space. It comes supplied with a heavy duty ground sheet, and you can also purchase separately an inner dome. So you can transform your pram hood style bivvy into a proper dome style bivvy, which means you'll keep all of those unwanted insects, mozzies, and whatever else out. The bivvy features two rod straps on either side and comes supplied in an oversized carry bag with pegs. As I mentioned, this is the One Man XL and it comes as part of a brand new range. So in the range, you've got this one, you've got a camo option, and you've got a two-man XL option in both khaki and in camo. For all of the bivvies, you have the option of adding an inner dome and a winter skin, and the winter skins come with the same properties as the bivvies in terms of the material and the door options. So that's a brief look at the new R-Series XL bivvies. If you're looking for a bivvy that's going to provide you with extra space, extra headroom and extra comfort whilst you're on the bank, then these are well worth checking out. They're in Fox Stockists now.